What's going on, guys? My name is Travis from Team Buffalo Outdoors, where we're all about making a memory and sharing our passion, the outdoors. Today we're going out again for the striped bass, the striped and sea rations, and we're gonna see if we can get on them. Saw a couple keepers here at the marina already being caught. Nice afternoon trip, and we're gonna see. This is the time of the year we're going to get the big moo cows. Time to be caught. Today's lunch is brought to you by Torchio's Ultimate Gourmet. Visit them on Route 35 in Middletown, New Jersey.
Thank you. I said.
Yeah, but it's more fun.
Catch it.
I mean, it's nice to target.
I like that. That's good.
Wait, you see how fun it is once you get a big fish?
I know. Right. I mean, look, you can't even drag this thing. You got two things.
You got the old dog.
Doubler. That's what we call it back at home, up north.
Where are you from?
Bergen County. Giant Stadium, MetLife Stadium. Meadowlands.
Jersey?
Yeah.
That fucking Mako whips his tail.
Yo, we got a shark on board?
Come on, let's get these fish in the water. I'm coming through some prime water here. Right here is where they got that fish.
No, they're still dragging. Pulling drag, bro. You can't go. Striper, that's not fucking blue fish.
jumped out and at it. Get it, get it. Get it in.
Oh, that's a cow!
Whoa!
Woo!
That's why that shit was heavy, dog.
Oh, yeah, that's a fatty.
Woo!
Fat, you brought both of the asses.
Take that rod, put it up on the shoulder where it goes. That one, just leave down for now, but get that one back.
Look how fat that thing looks.
Send it to me.
Hell yeah.
Send the rod to you?
The rod in the holder, where it goes. Yep. Keep turning reel up, one more time. Reel down. Yep. Now, the reel itself, you'll see when it locks in. Did it lock in? Now, should be the other way. The reel should be almost like that. Yep. Somewhere down, make sure it locks.
Yep. Hold him up with a spoon in his mouth, Nick. That's rare. Look at me, Nick. Nick, look at me. Keeper. Check the box. Look at me. Get a picture.
Jay, watch that line.
Watch that line.
Are you over? I think he's over. Swing over that way. Jay,
watch
bring
out.
That under.
Thank you. watch out. I'm yeah. over here. That's a hole. That's I'm a over here. I'm over here. Watch out.
Yo, all mojo. Got one spoon.
Yeah, one spoon.
This might be a PR for me.
Feels like a tank. Look at that rod.
I saw it.
So you're telling me the last 5 days of the week's just been a fluke with the spoons, huh?
Huh?
It's just been a fluke the last 5 days.
No, because...
some type of weird fucking phenomenon.
No, but if they're hitting, what they're hitting, I mean, we have to switch.
They're hitting big spoons.
One time, more mojos.
Four mojos. So far. One. They're fishing for 40 minutes. Well, give it a
chance. Yeah. Oh,
fishing for 40 minutes, right? Don't make me fall. We start catching them or something, then we'll start worrying about it.
Not more action.
Give me a fucking deer. Or not with bow drive, please. Thank you. No, we murdering.
Gosh, I think I just hit my new PR. Hoo-wee!
Come in the middle.
I like it. Yeah, let's get the tape measure.
Oh,
Double dub! Well, the triple's in, but let's get the double finished up.
We ain't got no rise out, so we triple up.
I think we're boxed still, right? We boxed up?
Yeah.
We're boxed up. By fish.
That's it. This is just fun fishing.
Yeah, I said we do one more spin, go out there and troll in.
right now.
Ah! Palinga! Oh, sucks on the net.
Palinga! Palinga!
All right, let him down, Jalen. Let him down. Oh.
Get ready in that.
Oh my gosh, I think I just hit my new PR. Another one. Captain up top.
Fish number 5.